Guys, I'm back with another video. Welcome to my channel. If you are a butterfly, thank you so much. If you have not yet subscribed, please make sure you subscribe. I have a bomb wig review for you and this wavy unit, so let's get right into it. This is Model's Freedom Part Lace Wig, and this is in the style lace number 202. Now this one, I have two of them. This one that I'm showing you is a OT530, but this one on the card is my number two color, which I will be showing you as well. She is gorgeous. Here is the back. It just shows you how to care for the hair and wash the hair. You can put heat on this unit up into 400 degrees if you would like to straighten it or maybe curl it, but the waves are bomb, so I'm not messing with this wig. Now they call this the Freedom Part Lace Wig because you can basically shift the unit to the left, right, or center. I have mine on it as a center part, excuse me. But this unit comes in an assortment of colors, 1B, 2, 4, 27, 30, and as well as this one is a 530 color. This wig comes with your plastic paper, cardboard things, tissue paper, a hair net, and also comes with a plastic baggie. And a rectangular box, like all wigs. Here is my number two unit. Okay, I have worn this one so much. Oh my god, it's one of my favorite wigs. But here is the cap construction. While I have it, I can show you. This is the cap. The wig is very stretchy. You're getting three combs, two here in the front, and one here in the back. As well as the adjustable straps. And this is like a mesh stocking cap, kind of like. But it's really comfortable on the head. This is the parting. Y'all see the parting looks good on that one. Here's the parting on the 530. This wig is really nice. I love the waves. It is definitely some bundled hair, giving me some bundled hair and human hair vibes. Let me stand up and show you the length really quick. It is about 18 inches to 20 inches, so it is really long, but it is very lightweight. You're getting the perfect amount of hair on it. You're not getting too much, too little. It's like perfect. It's not too thin either. I like that. But I will go back in though and kind of layer these front pieces a little more. Now with this color, I'm getting quite a bit of shedding. It could just be this color. I'm not too sure. But yes, I am getting some shedding. This one doesn't really tangle much. It's kind of easy breezy. So far, I am loving this line of hair quality. It is very like human hair like. Let me come up close and show you the texture as well as the color. I feel like this texture is a bit silkier than Yaki. See that? Now the OT means you're getting dark roots with this, so you will be getting some dark roots as you can see. The dark rooting is not throughout though, but you do have some dark roots. Let me give you a quick 360. This is like a body wave kind of texture and pattern. I hope you guys enjoyed my quick review on this wig. I will see you all real soon in my next video. Say please like, comment, and subscribe.
Please like, comment, and subscribe.
Bye.
Bye.
I can't